Well, that acoustic guitar, that's an instrument that's very essential because I write with it, you know, I don't tend not to write on electric guitar because it's an electric guitar, and it's kind of like a do-it-yourself. It's not exactly, you invent electric guitar works, of course, but in particular, my writing is based around playing acoustic guitar. So I'll play your tune, but that loads a part of it, very long time ago, got included in my natural guitar program. And I was in Lidditz, Pennsylvania, a few years back, or just before I did this album. I've actually finished this piece by writing a piece there in Lidditz. So I'd like to dedicate it to some people that I love very much and I care about. And I like the general area of Pennsylvania, and it's very sweet. So this tune's called In the Course of the Day.